Well, again, I was the whitest kid of all my friends. So when I was in school, 13, 14, 15, 16, you know, yeah, I was the whitest kid of all my friends. So I had a kind of a bit of an identity crisis of, you know, wanting to be a bit darker, you know, to kind of fit in.